Well, a new statue of civil rights pioneer Rosa Parks is about to be unveiled. It's happening tomorrow in downtown Montgomery at 1 o'clock at Montgomery Plaza. The unveiling coincides with the anniversary of her historic December 1st, 1955 arrest for refusing to give up her seat on a public bus to a white man. Her arrest sparked the Montgomery bus boycott. The statue will be placed approximately 30 feet from the spot where Parks is believed to have boarded the bus.